Doing okay for how is my MMR so high? I am Iron 2. I'm playing against gold players. I have a second place in the win for my placements. So that's probably why. I had a bet with someone that I would get like at least a diamond or a masters on this account to try to prove that I'm not shit at the game, but I kind of know I am though. Oh, so you are watching the stream. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Yeah, yeah, you can check whenever you can when you've got a break. Not forcing people to play, to watch. But my MMR is super fucking high for some reason in this game. On this account, I don't understand why. It's very confusing. Thank you. I will try to keep this up. Nah, that's okay. I'm not gonna force you to make a Twitch account. Fuck that shit. You can just check back when you want. I will check my Discord, I guess. I can deal with that. That's okay. But yeah, it's going super fucking too good actually, because I started the stream tilted as shit, and for some reason now it's going super well. Like, I have a second place and a win. How, like, this never happens to me live. So I'm pretty fucking happy. Hey, if you're still on the stream, tell me if I hope the music doesn't like overpower my voice or some shit, because I've been trying to for an hour to get some good like volume on the music so that you can. Yeah, okay, then if it's in the background it's fine. I can finally stop fucking with it and like losing focus on the game. So I've played Space Pirates and Sorcerers because you weren't there for the other two games. I am tired of playing Sorcerers, but because my MMR is so high, people tend to run like other comps. And yeah. Someone's trying to run Space Pirates. Too many people try to run Space Pirates though. I don't know what to go for. This is sad. Very sad. Shit, Morgdog is also live right now. It's giving me Space Pirates again, Jesus Christ. Why? Like, I don't want to run Space Pirates, man. This is so unfortunate. Fuck. Is anybody running Caitlyn? Yep, someone's trying to go sniper. That's a goddamn shame. Eh, I'm fine with losing, to be honest. Yep. Maybe go Rebel? I don't like Rebels whatsoever. Like, I really don't. But perhaps that may be what I need to do need to change it up a bit. No, this is live. This is live. I'm playing live. It's going super fucking well. I don't like rebels, man. I really don't like rebels. I don't want to play. I don't want to fucking play. What's Space Pirates again? And if I go Zaya, someone's probably gonna go Zaya, because everybody goes Zaya on live. Just been playing too much PBE in the past couple of days. Yeah. Fuck me. This is just bad. This is terrible. How have I not lost? I haven't lost a game yet, so I'm not getting an item. I'll probably lose this. I hope I lose this. If she snipes, think I lost. No. Fuck. Why? Why? I was considering a TF carry comp, but looking at what people are using here, I don't want to grief. Kind of just want to. One of the things that just always messes me up is I try not to play the comps that like other people are playing, especially if it's like in ranked, because to me that seems stupid, but like people don't really care. Well, the item I wanted is gone, so it's pretty good. This fuck. Jesus. There's no good items. This game's gonna be rough. Someone's probably going cybernetic, so probably can't go that either, because I haven't seen any. Okay. Yep, no, Blade Master. So. I'll wait, I guess. I'm so tired of playing Vanguard. Vanguard's just pissing me off at this point. I have two of these and like a sorcerer. Is anybody running Star Guardian Sorcerer? No? Running Poppy. They're running Poppy, so. That already just fucks me up. If I pick her up. God damn it. Okay, won that. Zaya maybe. Someone just quit. I think we can win this. Watch me fucking lose. Oh god. This is gonna be infuriating if I lose to the things here, but nah, we're good. Jace is too good. What the fuck is this? It's like forcing me to go Space Jam. Probably not gonna keep the Ziggs. They just don't know what to do. Have sorcerer items. Like, this is terrible. Yep. Well, that's fine. You can do that. No one's even going Space Pirates anymore. So I probably have open... It's probably open territory at this point. Should probably just do this for now. Like, honestly. Oh boy. The clown music is playing. Yeah, that's what I am for running this shit. It's pretty legit. So I have cybers now. Probably gonna go cybers. Watch me fucking lose with cybers though. The fucking clown music. Though it's kind of quiet, I don't know why. Now the music just seems too fucking quiet, Jesus. Okay. Why am I still so high up in... I think cyborgs would be a good, like, what do I need now? Seraphs, probably, but not gonna get it. Red buff Lucian, maybe. Let's see, grab. Fuck it. Should have grabbed the glove there, but What do you want? That's life. Xinzhao, Lucian, probably not a good idea to grab. This is actually good. Wukong better than Jace. This is very unfortunate. Level again, get the Kassadin in here, and then hope to hit some things. I'm kind of saving this for the Irelia, but at this point, it's probably a mistake. Shouldn't be saving that. You have to use your items, otherwise, you just lose games. That was a good ult, but I think I lose this maybe. Good loss? No. Fuck. Okay. Still no one going cyber, so. Yep, that's nice. Then again, keeping Chrono and Blaster. Eh, I don't know what the fuck to do. I was saving these for Echo and for... Okay, that solves that. I just got a Irelia. Good shit. Okay, Echo, get out for now. You're only level 1, so honestly, even if I did have a Vi, I can roll for one, but... Shit, this is a bad idea, man. Maybe I should actually just do this for now. Should have kept this in. Well, that was my mistake. That was my bad. I think we're gonna lose because of this, no? Maybe? Need to move the items to Echo. Move that from TF to Echo. So I have 2 Mana Reavers already, which is good. Don't need that. I can 2-star the Irelia, which is nice. I can do a couple of things here, honestly. Okay, Echo, good shit. What the fuck was that? Jesus. Oh my god. Okay, that was funny. I'll have to say, that was pretty funny. get to 9, probably Vulcan Mana River. I don't know what else I can get in. Let's see. Get this in. Get that. I am definitely two-starring the Irelia here. Should probably do this if I want to win. And probably at level 9 a Celestial. Alright, let's see how we do. This should be strong. Though... Yep, that was strong. Should have saved the Nico for the Echo, but honestly, I'm level 8. So I'm way ahead. Somehow, I don't know how. Could probably give up the Kale for... But then Kale is Valkyrie. And like, I want to play Valkyrie before it gets taken out of the game, man. Because Valkyrie is pretty fun. Get an MF. I can get an MF at level 9. And then a Celestial Spats, maybe. I want that. Actually... Probably not gonna get... Yeah. Yep. This dude has no damage. He loses against me, I think. If I play my cards right, that is. Going for Chrono. I want the disarm right here. To be fair. And I'm trying to get more items on my units. Go, Irelia, go! Power Rangers! Jesus Christ. Pretty good. 6 cyber. 3 star. It's so greedy. I should not pick this up, man. I really shouldn't. I need to hit some of my units, though. Hit a goddamn thing. Nah, that's fine. I want Echo to be somewhere in the middle and do all the damage. I think I lose this actually. Mech beats Cyber. Irelia is still alive somehow. Okay. Yep. Irelia wins this! That's an Echo. One more Echo, one more... A lot of things here. Make sure no one's going Cyber, because they always do this. They switch, like, at the end of the game, and you're like, what? Probably try to hit this to 3 stars, to be honest, instead of leveling gets me Volk, but like Volk at this point, like I said, only thing I could use is a Celestial's Bat, and I'm not gonna get that. I'll grab that just to make sure I can see more. Yep, more of the ones I need. Yeah, it's probably good. This is probably good for you. Try to hit the Cassidy, maybe. I guess. At this point, it doesn't matter too much what we do. This is already a pretty solid comp. And this Echo is just very, very... This is trolling, but honestly, I put random items on him. It just seems to be working for some reason. Don't know why, but it is. Seriously? Irelia. I need an Echo, man. I think the guy with the... I think he has Echoes, maybe? No? No. It's whatever, really. It doesn't change much. This is a very strong comp. Maybe losing to this, to these guys. Maybe if Echo casts, maybe. Almost taken down. Well, that was close anyways. Very close, actually. Yeah, that was super close. Can definitely beat this comp with the 3-star earlier. And better positioning. See, now I have a reason to level to 9 and get it like a celestial spat. I have a reason. Fuck, I don't know what to do. It's hard to decide, man. Can you move, Irelia? There we go. Good shit. There we go. I wanna sell this so bad. I'm gonna sell it. I can get to 9. I can survive. I think I need to get Valkyrie in here to have a shot. A Celestial Spat would be a lot better, or like a Spatula in general. See what we get. None of the things I need, though. I could have put this on the Irelia back then. It's a goddamn shame. I think at this point it's just this, but I'm not gonna get it, yep. Redemption. Redemption is the only good thing there, at least for me. Let's see. I should have grabbed the Vi. What the fuck am I doing? Not paying attention, that's what I'm doing. Okay. Should I just say fuck it and level? No. So that's a mistake. There we go. Who do I give the tier to? I don't know. The fucking Irelia is stuck on the mech. Jesus, we lose because of it. I hate this shit. This is why I don't like the mech. But if I'm lucky, he gets taken out by somebody else. He has 6 HP. Like, as soon as I get Volk, I'm set. Then I can make some adjustments to my situation and win. Fuck, this is so bad. Take this. Need some better positioning here. And I need the 3-star Irelia. Echo. Oh my god. I had to fight the one dude with the fucking Zephyr. Yep. Of course. I think this is where I'm gonna start to fall off because I don't know how to play Cybernetic. Again? Oh, cause treasure trove. Okay. Yeah, makes sense. These are a lot of good items for my units, but not really. Let's see if we can win this, so I don't have to sell something here. Would be a goddamn shame. The Irelia is dead. Fuck. No, maybe not. Yeah, Echo just saved it, maybe. Maybe not. Holy shit. Some big plays from that Wukong there. What? Too weak. Top 4. Maybe more, I don't know. Two more Irelias would do it. That's good. I don't know. 3-star Irelia is what I need, but Lord knows I'm probably not gonna get her. Yikes. Oh, okay, that was good placement for the MF. Very nice. That's all I have to say. Let's go. One of the most dangerous players, the mech player has been taken out, so that's good. I needed that, I really did, so that's good. More I think this is dead. Just need to hit the echo, maybe sell this for 5, but like I can keep it, it doesn't kill me to keep it. So I need to position in such a way that I can win this. As the bad part, I can't position against. I can't position well with Cybernetic. And I don't think we have enough damage. Maybe? Maybe? Oh, Irelia just came back for the kill. Let's go. That was really nice. I think I know what I want here. Most definitely this. Because I'm scared of the Vanguard comp. This is... They have two fucking... Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this by you. You don't really scare me, my man. I'm gonna wait so I can take you out by surprise. It's probably better to just take out one of his units here. Let's see what we got. Yeah. Why is he saying GG? The game ain't over. Like, I can still lose, he can still lose. Why is it GG? Hold up. Let's see. Fuck. This sucks ass. Can't hit any of my units. Okay. This is a goddamn shame. I think Irelia is gonna get blasted. He can still win this. Like, easy. Look at that. I mean... I kind of got lucky there, but I didn't win by much. And he's got two more rounds in him, so... If I can hit the Irelia... Fucking Darkstar. Jesus! What the fuck? Echo. Sorry. Probably gonna give up on the cast here. Because this helps a ton. He has Last Whisper. That's fucking... He's very lucky. He can still win this. Like I said, I don't think it's going to be a win. I don't play well with Cybers, so... I'd be hard-pressed to believe I can still win this. Come on, man. I want the Irelia. Okay. I don't care about that. MF, congratulations. You are... He can still win this easy. But I'm gonna take his Ash out. Fuck, Echo. Echo just fucked me, dude. Really? Okay, fuck it. GG, I guess. How? How is this a fucking win? Didn't get my Irelia. That's a goddamn shame. Well, that's two wins on stream. Well, the stream still seems to be working. No, I didn't mean to do that. What the fuck are you doing?